I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation for all of this. Maybe it's nap time on the Black Sun, and nobody's awake to be evil yet. Or maybe... the Black Mage is really into this whole darkness thing. Must be important.
The light itself is being devoured!
Not that I can see, but... all communications are down. Without clear lines of vision, there's no way to signal the rest of the fleet.
Our altitude is dropping! It's like we're being pulled down by something!
We're already in her clutches. Remember. All roads exist inside your mind. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This way. A little bit more. That's it. Now! Ugh. Oh, man. You were so close. One more step would have been enough. Where are your manners? It was supposed to be just the two of us. You always seem to be right where you shouldn't be. First, you tangled with the King of Spiders. And now, you've stumbled into my affairs as well. I was going to lure the great adversary to him, and then you bumbled your way in here. It's almost a shame you have to go out this way. But not really. I've been aching to get you out of our hair, you know. Defeated, me? You can't honestly expect one little fight to put me out forever. Not when destiny is being written right here, right now. I broke your ambitions, adversary, but I left your reason alone for this. Why? Because you're a fool. All humans are such fools. They wallow in their helplessness, clinging to the coattails of their betters. And then when they find an inkling of power, they try to turn on those they revered. Did you think I would simply leave Maple World, never to return? How can I put this? Falling into an ever deeper quagmire and wandering for all eternity. That's your fate, adversary. And it's about time you accepted it. Quit struggling and save us both some effort. As for you, this is precious. You're trying to hide your identity from me. Well, you're not powerful enough. Give up before I decide to dine on your soul. Until next time. I'm eager to see what your soul is made of.
Thank you.
it takes is the smallest crack for everything to shatter. It is done. Oh, Great One, I have served your will. Did you think I would simply leave Maple World, never to return?
Thank you. We'll be right back.
if you're done daydreaming, I could use a little help here. My time! It's fading!